Good morning, students. Today we will be learning International System of Numeration, in which we will be learning the International Place Value Chart. Okay, so let's start. So here at the right side we have units, period. At right sides we have units, period, under which we have ones, tens, hundreds. Okay, then next we have thousands, period. Under this thousands, period, we have thousands, ten thousands, hundred thousands. Okay, now after thousand we have millions, period. Millions, period, under which we have millions, 10 millions, 100 millions. Okay, next is billions. Billions, billions, 10 billions and 100 billions. Next is trillion. Okay, so in this chapter we will be learning up to billions only. So we will be learning International place value up to billions. Clear? So with the use of this place value chart, we will solve this exercise, exercise 1.4. Let's read question number 1. Write the following numbers in words in international system. Okay, see, question number 1 is written here. 2035708. Okay, we are going to use the international system. So as per international system, we will put commas. Okay, ones, tens, hundred, comma, thousand, ten thousand, hundred thousand, comma. You can mention the place value as well. Ones, tens, hundreds, thousands, ten thousands, hundred thousands and million. Okay, now as per the period, as per the period we can underline it. See, it is at millions, period, it is at period and it is at units, period. Okay, so as per the period we can write the number names for the given numerals. See here, 2 is at millions place, so we will be writing 2 million, 2 million, 35,000, 2 million, 35,000, 708, 708. Isn't it very simple to do? Okay, let's do one more question. Let's do one more question. Question number B. Okay, let's do question number E. 70302905. This is the question. So what to do first? Put commas. 1s, 10s, 100, 1000, 10,000, 100,000, put commas, okay. 1s, 10s, 100s, 1000s, 10,000s, 100,000s, million, 10 million. Now as per the periods, we have already given the comma and mark it and write the number names, okay. Answer. What is at millions, period? 70. So write 70 million. 70 million. Okay. How many thousands? 302,000. Thousands. 905. Likewise, you can do the other questions of this exercise. Okay, so it's very simple to write the number names in the international place value system. Clear? Now look at question number 2. Write the following numbers in figures. Write the following numbers in figures. Question number A is written here. 2,550,306. How to write this number name in numeral? How to write this number name in numeral? See, to do this, what we can do, we can create a place value. Okay, so just look at it. Which is the highest place mentioned here? Million. Million is the highest place mentioned in the question. So we will be creating a place value up to million. Okay. Ones, tens, hundreds, thousands, ten thousands, hundred thousands, and million. Okay. Now, as per this, just find out what is written in place of million. 2 million. It is written 2 million, so write 2 at millions place. Clear? Now, what is written in thousands period? 550,000. It is written 550. So write 550. And what is written in units place? Units period. That is 306. So write 306. Now, as per international place value, place commas. One stands 100, 1000, 10,000, 100,000 place comma. So, what is the value of this number? 2,550,306. Clear? So, like this, you have to do this question. Okay? Now, let's do one more question. Question number B. See, the question is 6,090,230. So here also we have created a place value, and on this place value we will place it. Okay, so what is the highest number? Million. So up to million we have created a place value. So how many millions? 6 millions, right? 6 here. 90,000. 6,090,000. It is written 90,000. Thousands place will write 90. So where can you write 90? 90. Okay. 230. So 230. So which place is missing here? Which place is missing here? 100 thousands place is missing. So for that we'll write a 0 here. So place a comma accordingly. So the value is 6,90,230. Like this, you can solve the other questions of this exercise. Okay, thank you.